What wall you been in?
To keep people from recording you with your bullshit again. Your traitorous goddamn flag needs to leave. We fought a whole war over the fact that that flag and the slavery it stands for needs to be out of this country. You fucking traitor. You're a 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 traitor. Fuck your Dixie swastika. Fuck your Dixie swastika. And you, you traitor. You're a traitor. You're a traitor to this country. You're a traitor. Standing here with a traitor's flag. You traitor.
You won't tell us.
You're a traitor.
I'm gonna tell you something, boy. I'm cutting your ears off because you got hair on your head. And you know what? You just expose yourself. Because you better not never walk the street and run into a Vietnam vet because they're all of them see you.
Hey, no. You ain't talking, traitor. No, you're going to listen to a veteran, traitor. You're going to listen to somebody that actually fought for this country.
You got a right to protest.
Go alone, traitor.
You got a right to protest. Stand up for whatever you want to, just like anybody else. Got a hell of a big set of bottles, too.
What gave you the courage to come out tonight,
sir? Forgive me.
God said, the Lord God Almighty said, you are not worthy of entering the kingdom of heaven unless you are willing to take up your cross and follow me. And what does that cross represent? It represents being beaten with a Roman flag.
You gotta record the traitor again.
Nails.
He's a fucking racist and you're giving him a platform. He's a fucking racist and you're giving him a platform. He's a fucking racist and you're giving him a platform. He's a fucking racist and you're giving him a platform. Stop putting racists on TV like their opinions matter. That flag means his opinion doesn't matter. We had a whole war about the fact that his opinion doesn't matter and we stopped him.
I'm not gonna let you talk!
Look how stupid we look!
Look how stupid I look!
You do look stupid, I agree. Go away, traitor!
Do you feel complete now?
Why don't you
feel complete? Go away, traitor!
I'm not the one flying the traitor's flag.
We look stupid, fucking traitor! This is fucking ridiculous!
Go away!
This is politics! This is politics!
Go away!
Go away, traitor! Shout me down!
Get out of this country if you hate it!
Get out of this country if you hate it!
Get out of this country if you hate it!
Get out of this!
You're a traitor, so get out of this country!
Okay, we feel real accomplished now, everybody!
Go away!
We all look like idiots! Now we see who's the real low IQ fools!
Why are you giving him attention? Why are you giving him attention? Who are the oppressors of knowledge?
I have more knowledge I can spit in 5 minutes than she's learned in her whole life.
About wanting to oppress black people.
I have so much to say. I can blow everybody's mind. But we're being oppressed. Obviously, by low intellect.
We don't give them attention. No, we don't need to give them attention.
No. They know more than I do. And we need to shout them down because we can't respond to facts. We can't respond to facts. What about the black?
What's going on, man? I'm feeling disrespected. Feet can run, then why can't I? I know they gon' try shit cause
okay,
I get high.
We are not a nation of facts. Yeah, anarchy. Yeah, let's burn the system down. Yeah. Everybody in the gulag! This fucking place! Yeah!
what does that have to do with the black people that were murdered under that flag?
What about the black people that fought for the flag?
Willingly, okay? So secondly, that flag stands for insurrection against this country. So my question is, if you're an American citizen, why are you still supporting that flag?
Because this flag, they're twisting everything around. The true racists were the Yankees. The rebels. The Civil War was not about slavery. That's a big fucking
lie. The secession documents for Georgia that says they fought to keep the institution of slavery are wrong.
That's not what the fuck.
Do I need to Google it for you?
Sir. The history, dude. Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, we built this town.
Yeah.
On the back of us, yeah. Okay. Like, we're standing here.
Yeah, Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, we know.
That's right.
Okay. We know, keep saying it. You'll believe it one day.
Black Lives Matter.
You broke
cat with you. Hey, I tell you what we want. We want one America without all that bullshit right there. That's what we want.
Why?
Why the fuck you think?
Why?
You ain't got no education. Why? Because we want one America, yeah. You a dumbass white man. And there's dumbass black men too. One America. One.
That's right, brother.
There you go. They want to hear about secession documents.
That's right.
I love Stonewall. 1862, my family was here. I love Stonewall. I love Germantown. I love it. America is one. Oh, look at Wild Bill over there. Yeah. It's easy to be Wild Bill in your head. Buster Brown over there with that old star gun in his head. Show your face. That's how your uncle, your daddy, your brothers used to come into Stone Mountain. Just like that, face covered up.
Right now.
Thank you. If you think justice exists, yes, they did.
Good.
the cops up, Breonna Taylor. No.
She was asleep in her fucking house.
Listen, no, hold on. Listen.
No. It's not even that. It's funny how you want to protect Second Amendment, right? When Breonna Taylor's boyfriend had the right to carry. No, shut the hell up. Breonna Taylor's boyfriend had the right to carry the right to own a gun in his own home.
I'm not armed. Man, I'm not armed.
But no, we get shot by the police.
If I was scared of you, I wouldn't be standing
you
here.
You love to protect your constitutional rights up until black people want to hear. You love your constitutional rights and amendments up until black people want to hear.
Come on, man! Black population, you lost.
Go home! Nazis go home. Fuck you, Nazis! Fuck you!
Get the fuck out, you little bird! Back the fuck up!
Go back to your mama's basement, you pussy-ass bitch motherfucker!
Bro, all your homies are back there. You're by yourself right now. Bro, you're literally surrounded. All your homies are back there.
Why are you not running?
You can't even fucking stick with your homies? Hey! Don't fucking touch him! Hands up! Give your fucking hands to yourself!
Go home!
Hey, look at the guy with the handcuffs. Don't you use on your wife, you fucking faggot?
Go home, you larger!
We are not the fucking fascists.
Go home, guys!
Another 5 steps back, fascists!
Go home!
You're cornered!
Oh, big strong man at the top of
goodbye!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Nobody wants you here!
No fascist USA! No racist, no KKK, 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 no fascist USA!
Shut your mouth, you smell like dick.
I'm from Philly.
How do you know what dick smells like?
Because I have one!
And you suck that too, don't you?
Hey, let me see it.
Hey, let me see it.
Let me see it. Let me see it. Let me see it.
If your dick smells, you better have a good smell to
you. Yeah, I agree.
I'm mad about it.
Go to a urologist or something.
Get that checked out. It's his finger. That's a lot of control. That's a lot of control. That's a lot of control.
A lot of control.
You see what I got on your front lines? For what? What y'all mad about what? It's a new world. I'm finding my stuff that don't matter.
Y'all are more like...
Hey.
Nobody hates white people.
I'm not saying you hate white people.
Why y'all idiot
motherfuckers
celebrate and
nation? Freedom's a fucking
thing. No one said they don't. No one said white not white
not
don't matter.
The thing is, outnumbered, out, gun, 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 outnumbered, out, gun.
This whole movement isn't white versus black. This movement is hate versus love. Spread love, not hate. Racist. People have a problem with black people having equality in this world.
Nobody has a problem with it, you fucking moron.
Then stand with us, you fucking moron.
We don't believe the rest of the shit you believe.
Your mouth.
Loser, Confederate!
He's really
definitely not letting go of the hypothetical piss that got poured out.
What do you need zip ties?
Oh,
bye bye, Rosie. No, no, no.
This is about bringing people together, unity.
Look at our okay? side, dude. Look at all
this. This is all about protection.
This ain't about unity. We don't want these motherfuckers with us. Look at you guys. Draw the fucking line between these fucking Nazis and us. We're talking about unity.
You as a human being, your life is important, just like ours as a human being.
Hey, smoke! They've got smoke grenades over here.
Back away. He's standing still. You keep approaching. Please back away. No.
He's troubling.
Please back away.
He's troubling.
The noise is hurting my ear. Back away.
Move the gun.
Move the gun. Put in your car and go home.
Get in your car and go home.
Oh, wait, yeah.
You go home. Be your mom.
I don't know if you can see that, man. You're kind of outnumbered. I don't know if you can see very well. You're kind of Asian, but we're pretty outnumbered.
No, we're not.
I see two of
there's
you.
Like 15 of
y'all are surrounded.
Look,
there's like 15 of y'all here, bro.
Where are you?
I can't believe you.
Target, the fucking shadow is here for you. Going to the corners of your eyes.
What you want? You can't believe that racist?
No, I'm not right.
Bad guy. You're a bad guy. I love you. What do you call it, man? That's what you represent.
I don't represent.
You represent hate.
I don't know what I represent.
You represent hate.
Yep. Y'all represent hate.
Y'all don't represent hate. No, tear him up. Tear the bear cage up.
You know what? He hates black people.
Don't you snap him on bear cage. Yeah, nothing.
Why you got your face covered up?
Why you got your face covered up? Why you got your face? Is it Kobe you got your face covered up? Oh, lay on the sunglasses. Take them off.
Yeah, everybody.
Let's see what you look like.
Hey, bud.
Let's see what you look like, baby. Let's see what you look like.
Y'all gonna push it on me?
Push up on me? Push up on you? Oh, look at me. Hey!
Whose street?
Hey! Weapon! Weapon!
Whose street?
Our street!
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 Pictures all you want. We're on the right side of history.
We pay taxes. You're crazy as fuck.
That flag represents being a veteran.
We pay taxes.
I'm sorry.
Well, how about y'all leave me alone?
I don't do shit for
you. I don't want no fucking problems, y'all.
So go home. Why'd you show up and bring a gun?
Y'all got him too.
I don't have a gun.
Shit.
I'm just trying to have a conversation.
I live in Columbia.
Well, I don't want to talk.
So why'd you show up? Hey! Why did you show up, though?
It's very fucking simple. You don't want to be here, fucking leave.
Can you get a car out of here?
Yeah. If you get in your truck,
y'all get in your
truck, I will clear this road for you.
Go on. You're good.
It's not my truck.
Go on. Pile up.
Talk to your buddies.
It's
pretty
fucking simple, bro.
Good answer. You defend America. Everybody in America gets defended when you're a vet.
When I pull it up, you're fucking shit, bro.
Well,
I got a fucking gun.
Everybody.
Everybody's emotions are
high right now. Because I'm never seen to defend your racist ass.
I'm not racist.
I got shot at. I got fucking injured.
I'm not racist.
You're not? Okay.
I'm 100%.
Well,
I went
again,
to,
I went overseas to serve
I went to
protect everybody in this goddamn
Iraq
country.
And
that flag does not represent everybody in this country.
Got a couple in there.
Well, y'all don't need
insult them. To what veterans did.
Y'all don't need them.
Got all fucked up in the head, get shot, get killed, maimed.
That's a Mississippi flag, man.
That's my fucking state flag.
Confederate flag.
State
and the Mississippi flag's done.
It's a state
flag. They didn't get that memo a couple weeks ago. They changed the flag.
Has that flag hurt you? Has
it hurt you?
That flag has innocent. It has not done anything. It's your perception
lynching
of that flag.
Really? So the Klan? There's a reason why the Klan waves it?
I don't know the Klan.
Okay,
I don't have anything to do with
it. They fly it.
No, fuck the
Klan. Liberals don't fly that flag.
Fuck the Klan.
So by association,
the Klan has you to fucking come in. What are you fucking
Klan? Well, here come the cops now.
This is a KKK
sponsored
event. This is Storm Mountain, Georgia. Yeah,
no,
I don't care. I've seen the goddamn
wheels
off because they're going with you.
Carvings on the mountain.
Yeah. Did you?
But we can't even go
up
there.
We came here because you guys showed up.
Are you in Christ?
You guys planned it on the internet. We're
going to
show up because you're here. This is a counter protest.
We can make some memes out of it.
What?
Some what?
You like my voice?
No.
Yeah, make a meme out of this voice.
That's how that works.
The facial hair is more memeable than
the
voice.
Man, get out of here, Rick. Y'all get masks, they take one out. We ain't got no mask on. Y'all wear masks. You don't want to be identified.
You should get back in your car and go home since you're so wore out.
Black lives are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, black guys.
Black lives are under attack.
I'm here.
Let the pigs roll around in their own feces. Fuck y'all!
How you been, mister?
Sorry?
How you been?
Prepping for this for a while.
You thought he was going to be shouted for that?
No. No. But I did, 2 weeks ago with another documentary, I didn't live stream, like, it's not out there, but I spent, like I filmed their training, like, in the woods. This exact room. Doing the...
Oh.
So they haven't been training together.
I get it, but y'all understand the socialism.
You
understanding it with me. It doesn't make her experience any less important. So the people that fired you, what they did was what they wrong, right? Wouldn't you agree that if you got fired, they should just get a lot of money?
I got fired. I did not say exactly. I told her I was. The answer, I did not say exactly. Again, you're pushing my life. I
didn't
want to. I don't have to. First Amendment. I can speak if I want. I don't have to.
No, I asked him. Was it maintain slavery? I didn't know. Yeah, that's what it was about slavery.
black lives don't matter, then all lives don't matter.
Paintball website.
Can't even do it all. Laundry right.
Work in China.
Shut up.
We can fucking talk, man, if we fucking want to, okay? Okay, what the fuck is going on?